Very nice.
You look so pretty.
Good job.
Good job, Ann. Good job.
32, 33, 34. Okay, no crying. No crying in weddings. Yay for Kristen.
Yay! No crying.
We're here with you to celebrate as they promise to face the future together, united as husband, wife, and family. True love is not only warm, glow, and excitement being deeply in love, it's realizing you are now complete and whole with another person. It is caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your spouse as your own. True love is working together towards the same goal, listening to one another, comforting one another, and sharing your dreams together. Love makes further wider because you divide them. Joy more intense.
A good marriage must be great. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being told the whole thing. It is remembering to say, I love you at least once a day.
It is never going to be angry.
It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives.
It is standing together and facing the world.
It is forming a circle that gathers in the whole family.
Immigrant.
In speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways.
It is having the capacity to forgive and forget.
It is giving each other an atmosphere in which we can grow.
It is a common search for the good and the beautiful.
It is not only marrying the right person, it's seeing the right person.
Great. Good job.
Kristen and Brian, please face each other. Brian, please repeat after me. I, Brian.
I, Brian.
Take you, Kristen.
Take you, Kristen.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My lawfully wedded wife.
I will love you.
I will love you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
I will comfort.
Comfort.
And keep you.
Keep you.
In sickness and in health.
Forsaking
all of us. For as long as we both shall live. Kristen, please repeat after me. I, Kristen, take you, Brian, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I will love you, respect you, and honor you. I will comfort and keep you. In sickness and in health, forsaking all of us, as long as we both shall live. Carry them throughout their remaining days. As the ring has no beginning, strength and the symbol of my God. And with all that I am, and all that I have, I honor you. This day and every day, in the name of God. Place the ring on Brian Singer and repeat after me. I give you this ring as the symbol of my vow. And with all that I am and all I have, I honor you this day and every day.
Get a hold of it, Kevin.
Tonight. first coast. So last time, please take a seat.
A Confucius blessing, actually, that said, may you live in interesting times. Mm-hmm. And you two have certainly lived in interesting times.
Mm-hmm.
And we are all here tonight because of the work and the effort that you put into making your relationship work, and the love that you share brings us all here. I've read this recently, and I'm sure we did it. This is something that seems to me to really epitomize where you are. As the days go by, each of us slowly gives away little pieces of who we are. We give of ourselves to family, to friends, to people we don't even know. But always inside, we keep a special little piece. Until one day, in one given moment, we know something belongs. We're giving away this piece of ourselves. We are not complete.